Hi guys, what's up? So in my last video I showed you how to practice chromatics with the metronome. So today I'm gonna show you how to play with it. Alright, so this is called ladder.